my friends. We're going to show you how to change your brake pads on the Chrysler Pacifica, the rear brake pads, all right?
This takes more time.
Yeah.
This one.
Smaller. There's a trick to it, huh?
brillando bastante antifreeze.
Take the whole thing, this one. Supposed to go like this one. Yeah.
Yep.
Over here?
Mm-hmm.
No sale. Solamente es pegándolo de aquí, sí.
So we yeah. got the thing out. Yep. So.
And I gotta open this one too. De vuelta. No.
Oh, you need to open over here?
Yeah.
Why?
Because this is not going. I have to do
release?
It from inside.
Okay. They're very bad, the brakes pads here.
Huh? No hay manera de agarrarlo, Mario.
Okay. So you need to put the pads. using the other one, the pusher.
No, no good. I want to try, I want to see if this works this way or not. I think I have to open here. No. I have to open. Two screws.
Right, the
calibre. Wrong way. Wrong way. Nocturnal, right?
No.
No, that was it.
So we're going to show one side, the other side is the same.
Thank you.
Okay.
With the plugs.
And it is one too.
And the plugs.
Yeah, this bolt too.
It. We're gonna show the people one side, rear brake pads, and that's it. It's dumb people.